You don't give a damn, do you? The hell you put me through? The hell you put your daughter
Rachel
through?
Rachel is fine, and she is in very good hands.
Okay, well, whose hands? Who's the other accomplice? And who was on that phone just now?
Whatever.
Oh, you're never gonna get away with this.
There's nothing I put you through, hell, dude. What about the hell that you've been putting me through?
How many times?
Yes!
No.
Yes! And you, you're gonna have to live the rest of your life knowing that you're gonna have to trust that I am not gonna tell Rachel that.
You wouldn't?
You wouldn't!
No, you're right, I wouldn't.
God, I'm whole.
I'm done. You understand me? I'm done. You find that damn flower right now, or you'll never, never see Rachel again.
Daddy and I need a little time out. So, you're gonna have to choose who you want to be with.
Me?
Or your dad?
You can visit her, you'll be able to see her.
It won't be the same. We won't get to do stuff together. She won't get to read to me at night. She does all the monsters, and she's funny.
No, she's funny as well, but I've heard you laughing together, and that's great. That's
why it hurts so. You two are supposed to get married, but you wouldn't. And now Mommy's gone.